Alright, welcome back. We're going to be doing some drawing tonight. We have the lovely Miss Jana joining us, and for the first half of the session, we'll be doing the 5-minute drawings. Second half, we'll be doing 10-minute drawings. Sharpen your pencils. Let's get some drawing going. Here we go. Okay, alright, so Jana will start out with a 5-minute pose, and here we go. Twists, perfect. It's all right, I went for the big marker again. Exactly. Look at my watch. This will be about 5 minutes. We are about 4 minutes in already, so just to give you an idea. I'm sorry, 1 minute in, sorry. Oh my gosh, I'm sorry. The hoop is kind of neat because you can fill out the dress around it, but yeah, you know, you can still see what's happening. Minutes left on this. A little less than a minute. And change. Any type of twist, turn,
Oh, that's great. About 2.5 minutes left on this one. It's only been a couple weeks, feels like forever since I've done this. It's like, holy smokes, is this rusty? I've just been drawing all day, and it doesn't make sense. That's so weird. Less than a minute. and change. And maybe switch where you're facing this way this time. Just rotate the face that way. It'd be great. And either some type of twist, or if you want to use the umbrella. Excellent. Great. Yeah, it's really good. I know, it's the craziest thing. I'm thinking the same thing to myself. I'm just like, what the heck is wrong with me? It's like I'm drawing my foot. I'm glad it's not just me. But you know the way it is. You warm up by the time it's over. About 3 minutes left still. Now, we're drawing, but mentally it's a different type of drawing. Umbrellas are hard. Got about a little over a minute left. I could get this drawing done in time. I'm not. and change. And if you just rotate a little bit this way, it's on an angle. Yeah, that's great. How's that? Is that straight at the camera? Is that a good angle? Is that? Okay. So you got some negative space. I want some more. It's the most people we've had in a room. Yeah, that's right. It's very few people. Have a couple minutes left on this one. Got about a minute left. The only thing with this paper, right? It's so sharp it will cut your hand. Oh yeah, it will cut you. Yeah. It doesn't mess around.
It's so smooth.
Yeah.
I've
yeah, it's well, that's a nice drawing, too. And change. That looked pretty good. Yeah. Little Ryan cam. Do you want to use the, can you bring the table in there? Just so at least it's near. Like, you know, you could either put the cup on it, so at least there's like an opening, so it's like it's down here. Yeah. Yeah, like one hand there on the cup or something. Yeah, yeah, like you're about to lift it up or something. No. And then, just a little bit of twist. And almost like if it's like a little bit of a attitude towards, yeah, picking it up. Yeah, that's good. Let's switch. Yeah, sometimes I switch to just force myself to loosen up. Couple minutes left on this one. Dang it. And change. It's bigger than I thought. I drew it too small at first. I'm trying to save it. It's a great hat. Just hard to draw. Still got a good amount of time on this one, so that's good. So we still got a good amount of time on this one, a little over 3 minutes still. Yeah. Oh yeah, no, we're good. We are good. But then, you know, as soon as you say that, you run out of time. So I'm not gonna say that loud. Major boo-boo. Major boo-boo I did just now. No hide now. Still have a couple minutes left. Yeah, it started out great and just fell apart on me. I don't know what the heck happened. Just keep waiting for the time to run out right now. Let's see if I can save this. Ugh. 30 seconds left. Okay, and change. We'll take a little break after this one. Back to the pencil. Maybe you can lean it out, Jaina. Yeah, that way's fine. Yeah. Yeah, whatever's comfortable. That's good. How's that for you, Ryan? Camera, you got silhouette? Midiana makes those. We bought that from her. Oh really? It's awesome. They're all very talented. Kids killing me, man. You know what I'm forgetting to do? Just be really scribbly. That's what I'm gonna do. There you go. Keep on switching. Maybe that's not a good thing, keep switching. A little over 2 minutes left still. Next ones will be up to 10 minutes when we switch, Jaina. Okay, and change. We'll take a little break. Okay. Just give us a second here. You can switch it. Take your time.
It's sitting on your lap. You can also do some.
Yeah, if you want to pull that. Do you want to pull that over? Do some sitting poses. And I don't know if you want the hoop. Maybe you don't want the hoop for these. Yep. I did use the hoop for a couple of drawings just to see kind of like, you know, the mechanics of things. There's gotta be a light book in there somewhere.
You need a book.
Yeah. all the books are heavy. But they're mostly art books, that's why. Yeah, right? What the heck is up with tonight?
We have a great model.
I know.
I can't draw.
I think that's what it is. I think it's been switched up on us. So we're like, we're so used to drawing the guys for all this stay-at-home stuff. And all of a sudden it's like, what? We got a different model. Kind of changes everything. Okay. Oh, sorry. I didn't even realize it. Okay, let's. So we are gonna do these in 10 minutes. You're good to go. Oh, actually, yeah. Just give him 1 second there. Yep. Good call. I'm staying scribbly.
It works.
Yeah, I'm staying scribbly tonight. I started to fall apart. Oh, is that the, that might be the, I think that's Peter DeSev's book. Yes. Peter DeSev, he's a illustrator, character designer. Okay. All right, so these are a little bit longer. We'll do up to 10 minutes.
Find a good page to read.
Yeah. Okay. Don't fall into the slowing down routine, Ryan.
Oh.
I know, right? my phone going on? Back in the early 30s at Disney Studio, before he started the classes and all that stuff, the animators used to get together at different houses and do drawing, life drawing, which is kind of neat. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, and I think it was... Then Walt got wind of it, and that's when he kind of started seeking out some additional classes for them. And actually, I think the old Chouinard building is actually still in LA. Which was the first school that he had them go into. Then when he opened CalArts, he named one of the dorms after Chouinard, Chouinard Hall. That's where some of us would be. Yeah, he's the one that started it. He didn't get to see it open, but he's the one that launched it. And when we were there, this is in the early 90s, I remember his wife, Lillian Disney, she was probably like 90-something years old, and she was coming in, and the provost or whatever? They were taking her around. I was like, man, I said, who, you know, I knew she was important. I didn't know it was her at the time. And then someone said, oh, that's Lillian Disney, Walt. And I think she was doing her last tour before their final, like, endowment. Do you mean? Because when she...
Yeah, this is when we were going.
Yeah, we were going there. And I remember, I was like, oh my gosh, I want to, you know, she was really, really old. There was no way I can go up to her, you know. They had, like, bunch of people around her and stuff. It was definitely very, very cool, and I think she passed soon after that, actually. We have a couple minutes left on this. Actually, a little bit less than that. Huh? What'd you say? Who's counting? You said it, brother. Okay, and change. If you wanted to use this, oh yeah, the scarf is a good one. Maybe standing, or whatever you're comfortable with. Maybe a standing one again, yeah. Lose his pencil. As long as the caps are on him. So not too far away from you, Ryan, I found out that there's a gentleman that owns a bunch of safari-like, he has everything from zebra to ostrich, a bunch of exotic animals roaming his property. And I asked, I was like, do you think he would let a bunch of artists go there and sketch? And the guy that knows him said, oh, absolutely, he would love that. So, yeah, so I think we may have to schedule a little field trip. Now, I don't know what the safety factor is. But he said that they've gone out there before to just kind of, you know, watch the animals going around the property. So I'm guessing it's got to be pretty safe.
Our friends just said,
Safari?
Safari. I don't know what they were talking about.
The one down by your parents, right?
No, I think they were talking about the one near us.
This,
if there is one near us.
This guy is not open to the public. He just has his own collection.
Yeah.
And maybe they know him too.
Maybe you can drive by his property.
Well, it's pretty hidden from the road, apparently. Yeah. It just looks like a bunch of woods, but I guess if you go in there, it's like Jurassic Park or something. No, I don't think he knows about it. Now, down in Naples, we went to some, and they felt very unregulated, but other than that, it was pretty cool. We got about 4 minutes left. Definitely very Tiger King feeling. I'm sorry, it was. We're all right. You know, donation. And when we called up, we said, well, you know, what would be, you know, helpful, or is there a suggested amount or whatever? And she was like, you know what? She was like, just bring us a bunch of jugs of Clorox. Remember that? Do you remember that, Marcus? I was like, really? She's like, yeah. She's like, yeah. The house was like crazy, man. Actually, you know what? See, if I was, I should have said, hey, do you mind if we just like film here? Man, less than a couple minutes. Dang, I am just not. Today's not good for me. What did I do? Yes, it is. Oh my goodness, I didn't even realize. Now she took the belt off and I'm drawing a belt. I'm like, the belt's not there. Ugh, so dumb. Alright, we got about 30 seconds left on this. I was like, something's not right. And change. It's good, yeah. And then just if you can hold it out a little bit, yep. What if you would? What if it was? Can you bend into it a little bit more? Yeah, if you can bend, right? Is that? Yeah, yeah. Can you, if you can hold it, that'd be great. Yeah. Yeah,
like
or crutch.
Knees.
Yeah.
Think like Princess Leia, like. Yes, you can.
Okay, if you can hold it, if you drift around, that's okay. We're gonna try and capture you quick. You know, I have not watched that last Star Wars more than once. I keep on wanting to give it another shot. But then I'm like, nah. And if you can't do the, if it gets tricky, just don't worry about it. We can I can draw from memory. Check this out, the pencil tip on this pencil, I could feel it's broken at the base, so it's just like a matter of time before it completely collapses on me. Isn't that cool? I love when that happens. Like I could feel it bending, you know what I mean? And she's gone. Jeez Louise. About 4 minutes, Jane, if you can handle it. Less than 2 minutes. So probably about a minute and a half. Okay, and that is it. End of the show. Awesome. Jaina, thank you for coming through last minute. First time model comes up, saves the day. Our
day two.
Yes, wonderful. Our other model couldn't do it last minute. broke out. Social distancing. Yeah, right? It's funny. You should, yeah. Yeah, thanks, Ryan. All right, let me, I'll come around, say, that's all, folks.
Thank you for joining us again. Thank you so much, Jaina. First time model, she did great. Hope you got some good drawings out of tonight. You saw what I did. Share them, I'd love to see them. And till next time, stay safe and draw on.